move the head straight across. White side up, introduce your knife either side of the spine and release the fillet, taking care not to go through the sides of the fish. Then, going from tail to head, release the spine. Repeat this process on the second side. Put your hand inside to check the fillet is not attached. Trim the fins, but leave the tail on. Then, with scissors, cut either side of the spine up to the tail. Put your hand inside the fish and push the tail into the fish, turning it inside out. Remove excess frame and row. Return the fish to its original state. And remove the tail. Producing a pocketed place.